On October 11th, 2018, after more than 2 years of preparation, NASA's Nick Hague and Alexei Avchinin of Roscosmos suited up for their flight to the International Space Station. The Soyuz rocket lifted off from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan, and the climb to orbit went perfectly for the first 2 minutes, until one of the Soyuz rocket's strap-on boosters failed to properly separate from the rocket's first stage, triggering a launch abort. The spacecraft carrying Hague and Avchinin pulled free from the first stage and flew on a ballistic trajectory that touched the edge of space before floating under parachutes to a safe landing on the steppe of Kazakhstan. A short time later, Hague and Avchinin were picked up by Russian search and recovery teams, then flown back to Baikonur for a reunion with their families and greetings from NASA Administrator Jim Bridenstine and the head of Roscosmos, Dmitry Rogozin, who promised the men they would be assigned to another Soyuz flight to the station. In December, the station partnership announced that Hague and Avchinin would fly in March 2019, this time joined by NASA's Christina Cook to become a part of Expeditions 59 and 60. A few weeks ago, Hague, Cook, and Avchinin wrapped up their work at the Gagarin Cosmonaut Training Center in Star City, Russia, and passed their final exams, then left for Baikonur and final preparations for their launch on a 6.5-month mission to the International Space Station.
Subscribe for more space.